Not surprised.
Hey, you're up.
Whoa, wait, I'm not ready. I had a whole thing for this song guy. I had a chart and pictures, you know what? One time, I get it all to... Jeez, forget it. You know what, just forget it.
What are those Cabal doing out there? We need to get past the security door.
Did you shoot up a flare?
I thought we weren't allowed to have flares anymore after it
had nothing to do with why we're not allowed to have flares.
It wasn't us. They must have detected me in their network.
I'd get ready for reinforcements. It's a lot. Show reinforcements coming.
That last harvester exposed an active fuel cell. Maybe we can use it.
Attaboy. Like a nice dunk.
Dunk?
Yeah, that's what we Guardians call it when we jam a radioactive fuel cell into an exhaust pan. You wouldn't understand.
Thank you.
San's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put the most out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
Inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really weird.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
Place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
The Zahn's running scared. Don't let up, fire team.
Now that we've dealt with the tank problem, we can focus on lowering that elevator. Look for control panels. Another tank. There was another tank on the elevator. Guardian down. Thank you. Sun is here.
And the flamethrower. Are you using the flamethrower?
Yes. Back to the surface.
Watch for air support. This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Now, backup plans are overrated.
Here we go.
Back to throwing rocks before too long. Great work.
You ever been hit with a rock? Don't joke about that. I miss Eris.